You see, my people, Africa, we have only one problem. Africa, our problem is our leaders are not honest. My people, sometimes I just cannot understand because I am sick and tired of all these African leaders. My people, look. Yesterday, they attacked innocent Nigerians, innocent black people in India. African leaders, they don't say anything about it. Nigeria, $10 billion is missing. $10 billion. The money, the government say they don't know where is that money. Hey, there is a difference between $10 billion and 10 billion naira. Do you know how many European standard hospital can you build with $10 billion? 10 billion Nigeria. African leaders, they steal our money, they put it in England. They steal our money, they put it in America. When they steal our money, they don't save their money in Africa. They steal our money, they put it in Europe. Hey, Robert Mugabe is more than 90 years old. That man still want to become a president, and you are old. What is wrong with the African leaders? Help me. What is wrong? Africa, we have only one problem, is our leaders. Hey, you see, the president of Somalia, Saudi Arabia bombed and killed more than 40 Somalis. The president of Somalia was speaking at a Arab League. The president of Somalia, he didn't mention anything about those 40 Somalis they killed. Hey, Africa, black people didn't want nothing. African leaders, these people are, most of them are corrupt. Bambakula, hey, what is wrong? I am sick and tired. Africa people are dying of poverty, and these leaders are getting rich and rich and rich and rich. Where did they get that money? I want to call on all Africans. We have to build a mass burial. We put all African leaders mass burial. We bury them. We bury them. The only president who is good is the president of Tanzania. Apart from that, we put all these African presidents, we put them in a mass grave, we bury them. I am sick and tired.